guys, I'm Jacob, and today I'm going to be explaining the internet.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Do you want to, wait, don't look at the notes. Do you have a guess what today's topic is? So no, okay. What is a search engine?
Google.
Well, Google is an example, but what, like, how would you describe what Google does, or what someone does with Google?
Type, 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 answer.
Google, and it gives you an answer?
Yeah.
So you search, would you say you search for an answer, and it gives it to you?
I say it's fast school.
It's fast school, okay.
It's better than school, so technically no one has to be in school.
Oh, we don't need school because of search engines?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's right. So, have you ever used Google?
Yes.
That was not funny, but it was. What, do you use any other search engines or just Google?
No.
So, a search engine, you go through the internet and you're using the internet to look up some information or find out the answer to a question. What's something that you have used a search engine to look for?
Roblox.com.
Why don't you just type in Roblox.com in your browser to go do it? You use a search engine like an old man uses a search engine. So yeah, you can ask it a question. Have you ever asked Google a question?
No.
Okay, so you told me that Google should replace school, but you're telling me you don't ask Google any questions. So if Google replaced school for you, that would be a bad thing. It would be a good thing? How would that work?
You just type in an equation on Google, and it just automatically pops up a calculator. You don't even ask it, what is? It just puts it there.
So it's doing your work for you is what you're telling me.
Yeah.
So you're saying you don't need to go to school because you don't need to know all that anymore.
Yeah.
I don't think that's true. In fact, Google, when you search on Google, you don't always know if the answer's right. Did you know that?
I read it on the internet.
Oh yeah? So you think it's true? Well, Google shows you stuff that it thinks is right or is the best answer to your question higher on the list. Do you know what that's called when it puts things in different order?
Nope.
It's called the search engine ranking. So some websites want to be number one if they search, especially like if it's a company or something. They want to be number one for their name when you search for them. Is that the face you make? Show me your number one face. So if someone's trying to be number one on Google, they have to get better SEO. Do you know what SEO stands for? Or have a guess?
Sus, ethos, sus.
Oh, sus, ethos, sus. No, it stands for search engine optimization, which means you're trying to set your website up as well as you can so search engines will like it. So that can help get you to number one. You wanna show me that number one face again? Okay, so that's what it looks like when you get number one ranking on Google?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever got number one ranking? You have a website. We talked about that last episode. Have you ever got a number one ranking on Google?
No.
Not even for your own name?
No.
Have you ever Googled yourself?
Yes.
Oh, what showed up when you Googled yourself?
Some random dude named Jacob.
Oh, okay. Well, that tracks. All right. Are you doing the crinkle up and throw at the camera again?
Let's good. See.